Hi, everyone.
Hi, guys.
We're back seeking ghosts with Al and Leah. We're at Letchworth today. We're going to bring you some good content. And we have another investigator with us, Donna, who will be here shortly. And please like, subscribe to our channel, and let it grow. And we're going to bring you on a nice adventure.
Enjoy, guys.
Enjoy. Let us know if you hear anything or see anything.
Drop a comment.
Ciao. This is the hospital.
Well, I found Donna, so you could say hi.
Oh, you found Donna. There's Donna.
Hi, I'm Donna.
And Leah.
Hi, guys.
They're going to be investigating. Just heard some banging. Office area, some paperwork. You're banging already. Let me know if you guys pick that up. Elevator.
Something was wheeled here. Look at the tracks. See these wheel marks? Oh wow, someone wheeled it in here. I heard a door slam. See what's in here.
Is it a workout bench or something?
Yeah. I want some pillows and blanket. I don't know.
Wow. I don't know.
Babe, you get the other flashlight out. No, the other one.
I don't know.
No.
Here.
No, no, the flat one.
I can't see.
I'll use that.
very dark in here. I'll show you how dark it is. This is how dark it is in here, guys. Floor sweeper. Think, Donna?
It's definitely something going on. I can feel it.
Oh, look.
Look, just as you said that. You know?
Ask it questions.
Ask a question.
Yeah, Donna.
Is there someone in here with us? Can you give me a sign? Give us a sign. A knock or a bang?
It's going off.
And a bang. I heard a bang.
Yeah.
Upstairs. Donna, look. Look at the meter. Are you a patient? Yes or no? It just went to red when you said that. You are a patient here? Thank you. Thank you for communicating. We're sorry what happened to you here.
I think she's going crazy.
Are you a child or an adult? A child? If you're an adult, make it go back to red. Make it spike back up. You're an adult? Thank you.
Wow.
Did you die here in this hospital? Give us a sign. Red or yellow? It's still flashing. Did they hurt you here? Red or yellow sign? Wow, thank you. We'll definitely have to do some recordings in the morning.
Yeah.
And the dowsing rods.
Mm-hmm. Don't fall. You want to go first, Al, since you have the flashlight?
Don't trip.
Give us a sign.
Is there another spirit here?
Shit, did you hear that bang? Now, why is this like just back here, you know? Is your phone?
Oh, okay. I was like, wait, okay.
Where is it? I gave you the voice recording.
Oh my god, you hear that?
I sure do. I guess for a second. Let me just get the flashlight on so I can go ahead.
No, the oh, maybe it did.
Okay. Do you want to come with me? Okay.
Yeah, you're good. I'll take you. Shh, I hear a lot of doors slamming.
It's going crazy.
What the fuck? Doors are slamming like crazy.
Is someone in here? Show us a sign. Was someone locked in here?
I just heard a whisper. I just heard a whisper.
Did you?
Like right behind Donna, right here. It sounded like it said Al. We'll have to play that back.
Is there someone behind me? Give us a sign.
Can you make this go to red if you're behind Donna?
Sounds like water flushing.
Yeah.
There's no water in here.
Yeah.
Oh, you hear the bangs.
Yeah. All right, let's go watch.
I gotta get the little recorder, the little skinny.
I gave it.
No.
This room, I felt it.
This room was just...
Because this room was where I heard the whisper come in.
Could you make out what it said, or?
No, it just, it was like a... So I came in here and asked questions, but...
Maybe we should leave this in here.
Just to see.
Just to see.
Maybe like somewhere between this.
Yeah, we'll come back and get it.
Hi. Thanks for purchasing our product. Hope you enjoy it. Any questions you have, please feel free to let us know. We are always here to help you. Hi. Thanks for purchasing our product. Hope you enjoy.
Why am I doing that?
Okay, it's recording, guys. Let's leave it in here and we'll come out.
Okay, we're gonna leave that there, a recorder, and we'll come back and check on it.
You leave us a sign, okay?
The sound you hear will be us leaving. Okay.
Anyone in here with me? Can you turn to yellow or red? Anyone?
Vibes in here.
So, there's another one. I felt it. The one should be down this way in the dental area. like it was a on the stairs.
Oh, yeah.
Leaving the
top stuff like that, an elevator.
I don't know what was in here. Unless it was just old tanks and stuff.
You wanna look in there with the camera? Or no?
Sure. Elevator room.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, it's the switches. You can let it go, babe.
I don't want it to slip.
Some kind of cage.
And what?
Do you think they use it for people?
What was this used for?
I don't know. Probably air conditioning unit to cover it. Shh. I thought I just heard walking. I'm not kidding. It sounded like shuffling.
Is someone walking in here?
The elevator room. Dental office.
What is this?
The equipment's still all here.
Is anyone here with us?
Did you get dental work done here?
It's a dental office.
Wow, look at that, guys.
Is there anyone here with us? Can you make the meter go off?
In there, babe. What happened?
I don't know.
It went away. I had it on film, I believe. I got it, babe. It's in here. It's in here.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. Go in there with her. A lot of banging going on here today. Shh. Let's see if we can capture it. All right, everybody just shh.
Is there anyone around us right now? And I believe the brain, where they kept the brains, is back there somewhere. They kept them in jars.
We gotta go look for it. We have to look for it. Let's see if we get anything with this. Is there anyone here with us? What is your name? You could use our energy to communicate through these devices. Were you a patient here? Can you make my device go to red? If you're here with us, do you like that we're here? Are you trying to communicate to us? Would you like us to leave? Can you please set my device off? Make the color change? I understand if you don't want to talk. That's fine. I'm sure tons of people come in here and bother you guys. But we're just trying to get answers, that's all. Something on there. Can you make my device go to red or even orange? Okay, I'll respect that. I'll turn it off. Said hi as I turned it off, which was pretty creepy. I don't know where the girls went. I believe this is the brain room that they call it. Is it? Is anyone here with me? Anybody at all? Is there anyone here with me? Would anybody like to communicate with me? If you're here with us, can you set off the device? Were you a patient here? Do you like when people come here?
Did you die in this place? Is anyone here with us? Hello? I think I heard you say hello. Can you make my device go to orange or red? We're not here to harm you. Were you a patient here? Unfortunately. Yeah, we'll go back and get the recorder.
Oh, yeah.
And then we'll go upstairs. Isn't this door closed more?
Holy shit.
What the fuck? God.
That just scared the hell out of me.
Me too. Me too.
Holy fuck. That was a loud ass bang. This is us. Thank you if you left us something. Second floor. Fuck this. What the hell is that? Doors are heavy too. Where's the thing? Oh, you got it. These doors are heavy.
Hello? We gotta definitely debunk that. Fuck. I thought I just saw someone staring there. Oh boy. They both just opened. Yeah. Hello? Doors are heavy too. And no other one is doing it. No other doors are doing it. Did you hear?
Like a scream before that what? Shot.
I'll have to see if that picked it off.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You feel so proud of you?
Yeah,
I'm sleeping. Oh, nice.
Yeah. This one's loose. Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Underwear. What is it?
Underwear.
Okay. Baby whiteies. Maybe it was from the bed.
Someone shit themselves.
Someone like started here. Hey, what's wrong around? Thank you.
Yeah. Bathroom. Letchworth Village. New York Department of Environmental Conservation's Division of Hazardous Substance.
Great.
Yeah, it's the bathroom. It's hazardous substance.
The curtains are still off. That's cool. Okay. This
was
just going off.
Was it?
Yeah, it took only the light green.
I didn't know this was all here. Good thing we came this way.
What's in here?
Here's another one. Oh, we saw that. It's a dark room to develop the x-rays.
Is there any x-rays in there?
No. What was that?
I think
it was a dark room. It was all black in there. Yeah.
So it's over here.
Yeah.
Alright guys, this concludes our ghost seeking in Letchworth. Please like and subscribe to the channel to help us grow. And we're going to bring you more content very soon.
Bye.
Thank
from
you guys.
Bye from Al, Leah, and Donna.
Bye.
Bye guys.
Thank you.
Okay.